Thank you. like the champion of this event. I think they both have a counter the champion, like Immortal Hulk at when he just reaches like 1% gate immunity. I think at that point, best champion to use to fight him are champions that have bleeding, like Nick Fury and Kroger, Blade, Falcon. So the best champions to fight him. I think when you use bleeding champions, it prevents him from gaining at that point for him entering immunity that becomes immune to everything, and his attacks become unblockable, and he regenerates like I think 10% of his health. That if you can use bleeding champions to fight him, prevent him from entering into that point of becoming gaining immunity. Same goes for Abomination too. The best people to use pop champions that are immune to poisoning, because if you use champions that are not immune to poisoning, they might get their health might get drained out even before the match gets anywhere. So the best things for these champions that are immune to poison, because I think he'll be gathering stacks of poison to be increasing his attacks, and the more the poison on him, I think the more damage he does on you too. So the best things to do is to use champions that are immune to poison, then we'll start giving you weaknesses, which is kind of better than the normal poison he'll be dealing on you. But to me, these champions for this boss champion for this event can say that really that good as the previous events compared to the previous like Cosmic Ghost Rider, even Red Goblin that we thought was trash, but these guys are somehow not too good. Like Mortal Hulk, his heavy attack is very easy to dodge, and the range is level 2 far, even the special one, they are not. It's very easy to dextect, just like go far, the range don't fall like the special 2. It's very easy to dextect that one. Same goes for Abomination, his heavy attack is very easy to dextect, and even the special 1 is easy to special to dextect too. But they are kind of good shot, but if I want to rank these champions, I'll maybe rank them as a demigod champion or not in God tier, but that depends on you. But to you, maybe they could be like God tier to you, but to me, someone like a demigod. But are your opinions that you have concerning this champion? What do you think? Should they be a demigod or should they be a God tier champion? Leave your comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.